The movie contains various grand sex scenes. Unbelievable. Kill Bill Volume 1 was released on the 16th of October 2003, not 1979. And Leon Francis and Kill Bill Volume 2 was released on the 29th of April 2004, not 1980. I'm Miss Pacman, and I really hate you for filling the cooking club. I'm tired, and you don't deserve to be in our school anymore. I'm Vivian, and you really deserve to be in dead meat multiple times by other users since 2013. I'm Dick V. Khan, and you should really be ashamed to be far for all of the party you know. I am Mr. Dallas, and you are a bad student, aren't I? And I'm Headmaster Eric, and I agree with Mr. Dallas, and you are expelled forever. This will teach you a stern, strict lesson. You will be wearing nappies for the rest of your life. You will be doing lots of truth and community work. We will also delete your YouTube, Google+, Instagram, Twitter, Twitch, DeviantArt, and your animated accounts on the internet. Your Max Baby shows not very related, like the Wiggles, Bananas in Pajamas, Bumble, Holy Dillies, Bear in the Big Blue House, Little Einsteins, and Sesame Street. There will be no computer, no TV, no video games, no fast food places, no errands without parental supervision, and furthermore, you will only listen to Auckland's radio station 93.4 The Breeze for the rest of your natural born life. You will also listen to Adele, Justin Bieber, 21 Pilots, Brooke Fraser, Chicago, and other baby music you hate as well. You are no longer allowed to watch R-rated movies or any other inappropriate movies. You will also go to Military Square in the Central North Island Volcanic Plateau throughout this winter, and do the obstacle course, push-ups, and jumping jacks without breaks. You are also forbidden to make fake VHS openings ever again. You will also get a summer of school from next summer and free garage rent. You will only be allowed to eat baby food, bullets, Swiss cheese, grape nuts and puddings. You are also forbidden to make user videos on YouTube and social media ever again. You are only allowed to take a shower in freezing cold water, and you will also sleep outside from now on. And if you keep this up, you will be grounded even more, and you will be sent to another world. You agree with the journey? Me too. Maybe. No one will remember you screaming to beat you up. Prepare for Sound Maiden.